One of the significant costs of running a sewage treatment plant is the cost of energy. We really wanted to look at how we could reduce the energy intensity of our plants.
So we had already installed sub-metering across our largest treatment plant sites, and we were looking to partner with Shell Energy to gain support in developing a tool to make the energy data more visible, just to ensure that we're operating our assets as efficiently in terms of energy as possible.
They provided them with a visualisation tool so that they could actually visualise that in a way that they could easily understand and use the data. There was support provided to make sure that the capability of our staff was uplifted and that they had the appropriate training to use that. And as a result of that, you know, we have found savings.
Urban utilities are investing in innovation to improve processes on their sites. The EMC is providing them value by helping them assess the energy savings that come from these new innovative technologies. By utilising the existing sub-metering and process infrastructure on site, we were able to deploy our energy management centre with no additional capital expenditure on infrastructure.
So we are experts at solving energy issues and problems. And whilst carrying out the energy mapping, we came across two key problems for urban utilities. The utility meter was incorrectly reading, and secondly, the cogeneration engines were going on and off intermittently at peak times of day, causing huge network charges. We're working with the plant operators, and we came across this massive opportunity. They'd installed a new blower for the operations team from Urban Utilities, and we actually found that if we sequenced the blowers in a certain way, we could make huge savings. We locked down those savings, and those savings today, persistently there, that was a great win.
Our relationship with Shell Energy Australia certainly increases our ability to value add and innovate in energy efficiency projects.
Implementing energy efficiency through our operations and through our capital investments, we can get those benefits and reinvest them into, you know, other projects.
We can offer end-to-end solutions. We can analyse, we can identify energy efficiency savings, because clients want to get on with business as usual. They don't want to be disrupted. And that's what we do best. We don't disrupt, we get outcomes for the client.